I want to be humiliated. I want to be humiliated. I want to be humiliated.
First we consolidate, then we obliterate.
To become the new flesh, you first have to kill the old flesh.
soul that is unhealthy, corrupt, and immoral.
Now, what would bring vermin like you out to the daylight?
It's come center of the world.
Cities are the source of all that is unhealthy, corrupt, and immoral.
Now, what would bring vermin like you out to the daylight?
It's come center of the world. It's come center of the world.
Stop! they can kill me.
Yeah, I'd say that's crazy. Sometimes they try to stop me. Sometimes I think they're really gonna catch me and hurt me or even kill me.
Yeah, I'd say that.
Just the nature of the way things works.
I don't like you. I don't like me.
I can't stand you.
then if someone wants to do you harm, you're there. Go away. You get gone.
Conscience, remorse, function of visual mutilations of the spirit. Function of visual mutilations of the spirit. Function of visual mutilations of the spirit.
We'll be right back. just know so very delicately.
Cut his eyes, penetrates. Cut his eyes, penetrates. Cut his eyes, penetrates.
We're all in our private traps.
Thank you. Thank you. taken off everything. They wouldn't even give me a drink. So I was completely flipped out, you know? It's amazing I didn't die. Anyway, I started having these incredible hallucinations. I stripped all my clothes off thinking that I would live that way and went out through these lights and things and the jungle, following these light patterns through the jungle. Well, it's amazing I wasn't killed by poisonous snakes or something, you know, in the middle of the night. And I remember thinking it was World War III and explosions were going off, and bombs were bursting everywhere, and the Marines were coming down the railroad tracks and people being gassed. And I was like, you know, I know that I physically got in a fight with somebody. I know that somewhere in the dark and dogs attacked me and all sorts of things happened that were real. I ended up in the morning naked on a major highway somewhere in Mexico, you know, and people were standing at the buses and so on. And I felt if I had a rock in my hand and my other hand empty, that I'd be okay walking down the middle of the highway. Police came and got me and started whipping me to put clothes on, and I'm confused, I'm clothes on, and put me in one jail after another, and so on and so forth, and I was seeing maps on the wall and trying to escape, and you know.
Thank you. alcoholic, smoke too much rock, smoke weed every day, and I like my heroin too.
I put my hand on it and it disappeared like that.